Chinese takeout box is an American invention, originally invented to hold oysters. Welcome to What the Facts, revealing the uncanny connections between everything. Imagine a room with 23 people. There is a 50% chance that two people will share the same birth date. It's also likely that you share the same date of birth with over 20 million others on this planet. The Germans introduced the concept of birthday cakes and candles in the 18th century to the common folks. But unlike the modern cakes we have today, the cake they served was coarser and bread-like. Did you know Paul McCartney's original birth certificate was sold for $84,146 in 1997? One of the most extravagant birthday parties in history was in 1996 when the Sultan of Brunei celebrated his 50th birthday, which included a concert by Michael Jackson. But what's a party without some balloons? The latex balloons were never intended for parties when it was originally invented in 1824 by Professor Michael Faraday. But way before the use of latex, ancient civilizations used animal intestines from cats and pigs, giving the phrase balloon animals a whole new meaning. In 1986, 1.5 million balloons were released during Balloon Fest in Cleveland. However, the stunt quickly turned into disaster, causing traffic accidents, flight delays, and even deaths. Scientists brothers Auguste and Jean Picard utilized helium-filled balloons to study Earth's upper atmosphere. Their balloons would end up as one of the showcases at the Chicago World's Fair in 1933. In 1893, the city of Chicago hosted the World's Columbian Exposition, which showcased new technologies and cultural exhibitions from around the globe. Over 27 million visitors from 46 countries came to this event. This expo introduced many technical achievements, including the travelator, automated dishwasher, and the first Ferris wheel. Did you know juicy fruit gums made their debut at the Chicago World's Fair? To this day, no one knows exactly what gives juicy fruit its distinctive flavor. Some guess its flavor comes from a chemical called isoamyl acetate, which is found in banana plants. Chewing gum has been used in various forms throughout history, as far back as 9,000 years ago. In some brands, one of the key ingredients listed is gum base. What they don't tell you is that the base is composed of lanolin. What's lanolin, you ask? They're waxy substances mainly found in sheep wool. Did you know that Singapore banned the sale of gum in 1992? They take littering very seriously, and it is quite expensive. Ancient Greeks are one of the first and most well-known historical cultures to chew gum regularly. The Greeks believed that chewing the resin from the bark of the mastic tree was good for their oral health. Ancient Greeks are known for the arts, sporting events, and various inventions. But did you know they also invented the vending machine? Hero of Alexandria, arguably the best inventor of his time, built a coin-operated machine that would dispense holy water. Nowadays, we can find machines that dispense pizzas, ties, Beatles, and coffee endorsed by Hollywood celebrities. Early machines did a terrible job of distinguishing real coins with other objects. Vending machines are more likely to kill you than shark attacks. Since 1978, the machine has been responsible for at least 37 deaths. As years go by, inventors continue to improve upon the product while introducing new ones to the world. Who knows what we'll invent in the next 100 years?
Racing driver came up with these fan-driven goggle wipers to clean off dust, mud, or moisture.